up, guys? Thought I was doing a Slayer task, and I thought I'd do 100 Avianses. I have no clue how you say them, but yeah, I mean, they drop pretty good. They drop these Armin bars. I thought, why not, let's pick them up and let's do a loot from 100 Avianses. No clue how you say them. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoy. And yeah.
Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Kills me, makes me feel alive. Baby, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars.
Promise you the 100 kills were all Avianses or whatever you call them. So the island bars really add up. 390k. Natrune's got some feathers. Laurens I forgot to pick up, so you can add another maybe 25k or whatever. And most of the herbs I didn't pick up, so you can add another 25k there. So 450k for 100 armadillo. Avianses. Not bad. You don't need the best gear. I'm not using anything special. I'm using Armadillo with the Royal Crossbow, Fury, Slayer Helmet because I'm on a Slayer task, Ava's Accumulator, Berserker Ring, Ragefire Boots, and some Gano Gloves. So, nothing special. But I hope you enjoy the vid and see you next time.